Welcome back to Liquor Store Stories. So it just got brought to my attention. A buddy of mine just came in and showed me on Facebook that if Hennessy has the clear down there, it's real. But with the black label, it's supposedly fake. It's tasting like Parmesan, not cognac. So if you guys have experienced this or if you've tasted it or tested it, let me know if it's real. Drop a comment down below.